Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, ganteng.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, Hani.
Sanggaye.
Zahayam to sanggaye.
Kultityam. Am I right?
Zatikyam.
Oh, zatikyam. Sorry, guys. Artinya kabar baik, guys. Kalau sanggaye tadi artinya apa kabar? Itu bahasa Pashto ya, sayang?
Ya, Pashto.
Ya, itu bahasa Pashto. Bahasa kampungnya Asfan. Oke. Dan pastinya, guys, apa kabar untuk kalian semua? Mudah-mudahan kabarnya baik ya, sayang ya.
Apa kabar, guys? How are you?
Oke, guys, dia juga nanya, guys, kabar kalian semua, guys, mudah-mudahan baik semuanya. Oke. Nah, sekarang hari ini kita akan bahas nih, Asfan, kita akan bahas tentang beberapa hal, dan pastinya ini berhubungan sama Asfan nih, ya guys, ini berhubungan sama Asfan. This is connected, related to your country and some of other country. Okay. Before we start, I would like to tell to the subscribers. Jadi guys, sebelumnya kan guys itu banyak banget yang bilang kalau Asfan itu ada yang bilang dari India, ada yang bilang dari Arab gitu guys. Dia orang Arab, mungkin dari wajahnya gitu ya kelihatannya kayak orang Arab gitu ya, atau mirip-mirip India juga ya gitu ya sayang ya. India, hehehe, India. Atau jangan-jangan mirip Shah Rukh Khan. Ah, mirip Shah Rukh Khan dikit-dikit kali ya. Mirip-mirip Bollywood star gitu ya. Your face ya. Your face look like a Bollywood star. One of my friends say to me, your face look like a Bollywood star. Are you, is he a Bollywood star like that? My friend ask me, sayang. So I just loving. Okay. Jadi guys, jadi Asfan itu sebenarnya di, apakah dia itu Bollywood star atau enggak? Terus apa hubungannya sama Shah Rukh Khan? Terus apa hubungannya sama India, sama Arab, sama Pakistan? Oke, kita akan bahas di video kali ini. Nah, sebelum kita bahas, jangan lupa di like, comment, share juga ke yang lain supaya mereka bisa nonton video kita ini, vlog kita ini. Terus juga jangan lupa subscribe, oke? Subscribe dan aktifkan loncengnya. Alright, ganteng? Okay. Okay. So, I have some questions. I hope you can answer about this. I hope you know have more knowledge about this, okay? I have prepared some questions for you. The first question about I would like to know about the difference between India and Pakistan. But this is specific question about the maybe about the population, maybe about population.
Okay.
So what about the difference, or is there any similarities or differences between India and Pakistan population?
Yes, and Pakistan and India have so many differences, almost in every field, in every field and life, in culture and costume, tradition, food, business, dressing, etc.
Okay, guys. Okay. Jadi tuh guys, India sama Pakistan tuh sebenarnya beda banget, guys. So, this is India and Pakistan very very different in everything, right?
Very very different.
Okay. India sama Pakistan tuh pokoknya beda ya, guys ya. Jadi tuh beda banget dan enggak ada persamaan sama sekali gitu ya, guys. Kita enggak tahu nih, mungkin ada persamaan tapi yang jelas sih beda lah ya. Kebanyakan beda gitu. Nah, so Asfan, what about the connecting, is there any connection between Pakistan to Arab?
No, only the connection is Islam.
Okay, in Islam. So, in Pakistan, Muslim country, and Arab also a Muslim country, like that.
Also Muslim country, yeah.
Okay.
Only this.
Okay, guys. Jadi tuh Pakistan sama Arab tuh beda juga ya, guys. Jadi the location is very far, right? Not in the same country means
very far. Pakistan location is very far to Arab countries.
Okay. Jadi tuh guys, Pakistan sama Arab tuh beda ya guys. Coba dicek lagi aja di peta ya guys ya. Di situ pasti kelihatan guys. Pakistan tuh posisinya di mana, India di mana, Arab di mana. Jadi itu beda ya guys. Kalian harus menggunakan transportasi mungkin pesawat untuk mencapai lokasi tersebut guys. Oke guys, jadi itu udah jelas ya guys. India, Pakistan dan Arab itu beda guys. Jadi jangan disamakan. Nah, sama kayak kita nih guys di Indonesia. Kayak misal gue kan, gue orang Bukit Tinggi. Nah, Rani kamu orang Padang ya gitu. Oke, banyak orang tuh yang bilang gue orang Padang, tapi sebenarnya Padang sama Bukit Tinggi itu beda guys. Jadi kita mesti membedakan itu. Kalau misalkan ada yang bilang kita orang Padang padahal gue orang Bukit Tinggi, harusnya kita memperbaiki guys supaya kedepannya tuh mereka nggak salah paham gitu. Kayak misalkan Jakarta sama Bogor kan beda ya guys ya, walaupun sama-sama di satu provinsi tapi mereka itu beda. Jakarta Bogor tuh beda, bukan satu provinsi, satu pulau tapi beda provinsi gitu guys. Oke, okay? Next. Terus what about the languages, what is the national language that India and Pakistan use, means do they have same language or different language?
No, Pakistan and India, both countries are different language. In Pakistan language is, national language is Urdu,
mm-hmm.
and India national language is Hindi.
Oh,
but you know, in some Hindi and Urdu, you hear the both languages, you say that's the same language, but the word is different. And
the word is different.
You understand?
Okay. Means like the alphabetic same or no?
No, very different. Very very different.
Okay. Okay. Jadi itu guys, bahasa nasionalnya Pakistan sama India jelas beda guys. Kalau India itu Hindi guys, kalau Pakistan tuh Urdu guys. Beda jauh ya guys ya. Tapi untuk penulisan juga beda guys ya. The alphabetic also different, right?
Very different.
Ya, beda banget guys. Nah, do you know how the alphabetic typical between India and Pakistan? Oke, okay. Oke okay, guys, intinya bahasa India sama Pakistan tuh beda guys ya, jangan disamakan. Oke okay, guys, itu poin yang kedua guys, perbedaan nih guys. Nah, terus nih, kan kita suka nonton kan, kita suka nonton film India tuh guys, ada Shah Rukh Khan, ada Rani Mukherjee, pokoknya yang terkenal sih yang gue tahu ya guys. Kalau yang gak terkenal gue gak tahu nih guys. Nah, gue kepo juga nih guys, pengen tahu gitu guys, Shah Rukh Khan sama Rani Mukherjee itu sebenarnya orang India atau orang Pakistan? So I want to know about Shah Rukh Khan and India. Where did they come from? They come from India or Pakistan or the same tribe or like you? Pakhtun tribe, right? This is very interesting.
Yeah.
Very interesting.
Yeah.
Because jadi tuh guys, ini tuh menarik ya guys ya. Karena kan dia tuh dari keturunan suku rumpun atau suku bangsa Pashtun atau Pakhtun, that same, right? Pashtun, Pakhtun,
yeah,
or Patan. Patan also ya. Yeah? Because some the
yeah,
same.
Same.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay guys, ini tuh Khan? Oh, so Khan, Khan is a tribe.
Khan is a Pashtun
Pakhtun tribe. Oke. So guys, jadi tuh guys, kata-kata Khan di belakang tuh sebenarnya keturunan dari Pashtun tadi guys. Nah guys, jadi sekarang kita tahu kan guys, Shah Rukh Khan itu sebenarnya aslinya Pakistan guys, tapi dia tuh di tahun 1947 dia pindah guys ke India. Dia semenjak ada apa tuh, India and Pakistan first time is united, right? They are united each other. After that, they separate each other.
Yeah, they separate each other in 1947.
Okay, jadi India sama Pakistan tuh tadinya dia satu kesatuan, guys. Nah, tapi akhirnya dia berpisah jadi dua belahan negara. Pakistan dan India tuh pisahnya di tahun 1947. Okay. Jadi Shah Rukh Khan from Pakistan. Shah Rukh Khan dari Pakistan. Rani Mukherjee from India. Yeah. Isn't it?
But this time they live in Rani Mukherjee from India, but both are at this time both are the nationality same in India.
Okay. Okay, so that's why every okay, but before his nationality is Pakistan. Okay, jadi papanya si Shah Rukh Khan itu guys Pakistan aslinya, tapi karena si Shah Rukh Khan itu pindah ke India, jadi dia sekarang jadi orang India deh, kewarganegaraan India guys. Okay, jadi kita, jadi wajar ya orang-orang bilang kalau Shah Rukh Khan dari India, ya nggak apa-apa lah ya guys, tapi tetap dia keturunannya dari Pakhtun guys. Nah, ngomong-ngomong soal Pakhtun nih guys, ada satu hal yang sangat-sangat menarik tentang Pakhtun atau Pashtun atau Patan ini guys. Kalian semua pasti penasaran banget guys. Tapi gue bakal bahas di video selanjutnya guys. Sekarang kita bahas sampai di sini dulu. Nanti kalau misalkan ada pertanyaan lagi atau ada yang pengen tahu lagi, nanti kita bahas di video selanjutnya. Okay guys, so we will explain the next explanation about Pakhtun, Pashtun or Patan, something like that, your tribe, in the next video. So this video we finish, but I would like to say thank you to you Asfan, thank you for sharing and thank you for the information, for the knowledge. I hope all of the subscribers and all of the viewers can get some point from these things. Okay, mudah-mudahan kalian semua mendapatkan manfaatnya guys, semoga menginspirasi, memotivasi, dan semoga kita dapat memberikan manfaat-manfaat yang lebih banyak lagi untuk kalian semua. Okay, so say goodbye to the subscribers and salam.
Goodbye subscribers. Apa kabar?
Not apa kabar. Sampai jumpa, like that sayang. Sampai jumpa and see you in the next video.
Sampai jumpa.
Sampai ketemu lagi. Dadah, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.